Sarge.
It's just up ahead.
If they ever moved out, too.
Coming, it sure took off fast. Wonder what's going on. Good, you can count on that. Listen to those 88s.
Getting docked soon. Let's go. Come on, let's move.
Come on the road.
Stay with the prisoners.
Lepstein! And the hoe! Hey, Sarge, this one's alive. Oh, come on, get up. Hands over your head. Handy Hulk.
He's clean.
Yeah, they must have been taking him to battalion.
Go!
Hey, come on. 3 in 1 day, not bad.
3 too many. I'll be glad to get them off our backs.
Make you nervous?
1 makes me nervous.
Sergeant. four of us, sir. Germans are breaking through all over the place. Battalion is pulled back. I'm going to need your help.
Well, my company can't be too far away from here. Maybe we'll get a detail.
Sergeant, the telephone lines are out and my radio's gone. As soon as this barrage lifts, the Germans are going to be moving in. It's my responsibility to get these prisoners to a rear area. And you and your men are going to help me do it.
Yes, sir.
Might as well blow taps over this thing.
Hey, may not look like much, but a run.
Besides, we only got one of them.
All right, tell them to back it up to the fence and lower the tailgate.
All right.
Four buys a shot. It'd be tough getting them all into one truck.
But we have to. These are not ordinary prisoners, Sergeant. They were captured at a German rocket installation. Some of them are rocket technicians, and some of them are just soldiers. I don't know which is which. That's up to intelligence. The rockets were destroyed. But the fragments we picked up indicate that they were field testing some new equipment. Now, maybe only half a dozen of them have any really important information. And maybe only one of them's going to talk. But my job is to get that one man back.
Get in the truck.
All of them?
All of them. And I want them standing and facing the rear.
Achtung Gefangene. Steigt in den Lastwagen mit dem Rücken zu mir.
Hey, Lieutenant.
Ich spreche Deutsch. Wir können uns helfen.
Sergeant, I want a head count.
Yes, sir. Come.
Come on, let's get it there.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Check out at 18, Major.
18. Very good, Sergeant.
Kirby, Koenig, ride the top. Little John, the running board on the other side.
Driver's dead, Sarge.
All right, get him off there. One at a time.
Come here, send a horse.
Er blutet zu viel. Er kann nicht laufen.
It's hell for you.
Move!
Nein, Carl, Carl. Oh, 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 oh,
thank you.
Major, we're gonna have to get off this road. It's probably mine at the head.
My driver.
Your driver's dead. Now, Major, every crop patrol in this area heard that explosion. We're gonna have to move out and we're gonna have to make time.
Sergeant, I want a head count.
A head count?
Right now.
Yes, sir.
Eighteen, Sergeant.
It's 18, Major. One wounded. Major? Major?
What is it, Sarge?
Es wird immer besser. Ich fähre gegen 18.
No talking.
He was only commenting on the odds, Sergeant. Your driver. Now your major dead. 4 against 18. Not very good for you.
Move them out that way. Single file. Keep them tight.
Forwards! Light the summon!
Zusammen.
Come here, head count.
Team Sarge.
Sit him down here. I'm going to check it out up ahead.
Hinsetzen! Hinsetzen!
Er hat Fieber.
Hey, Corny, keep him quiet.
He's asking for water for the wounded guy.
All right, give him some, but keep him quiet.
They jumped me.
There's some runes up ahead. We'll hold up there for the night. Get them on their feet.
Steht auf! Mein Bruder braucht Hilfe. Könnte sterben.
Er kann nicht weitergehen. He's hurt. He cannot walk. He'll bleed to death.
Carry him. Let's go. On your feet.
Off!
Off! Off!
Move.
Henderson. Gegen die Wand. Henderson.
How far we gotta go in the morning?
The lines are a mile from here. As if they're still there.
It'd be bad if we didn't have to take half the German army on us.
Mary's cult.
Use a cup of coffee.
If we don't get moving, we might be drinking crowd coffee.
Okay. Let's get him out of here.
Place his hands behind your head.
And like it. And off and cut.
Isn't that Scaronja's chance to sign?
Shut up. If you want to stay alive, you keep your mouth shut.
Thank you.
hast ihn umgebracht! Sergeant, your man murdered him.
I was just trying to keep him quiet.
Liar! Du murderer! Du hast ihn umgebracht! Murder! 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 Murder!
Let's move him out of here.
Look, the murderer!
Oh, is that kind of scene? It's that Vico.
Come on, let's go.
Sergeant, we are not back yet.
Come on, move.
And the hole. And the hole.
It was close. It ain't gonna get any easier.
Sarge.
Sit him down.
Sit. Down on the ground. Sit.
Get down, down. Get on.
Is there a bridge anywhere?
No, I don't see any. There's a town across the river, about a couple of miles. Kirby.
Yeah, I know.
Once you get across, I'll send them over in bunches of five.
If I get across.
Thank you. You. Go on, move.
Come on, let's go. Move.
Thank you.
Right, we'll hit him out that way. It's not far. Let's get him on his feet.
Okay, move.
Cut! Stop.
Let's go. Check it out. Yeah, you keep him covered with this.
Your guns.
It won't work. They won't put him down.
All right, Sergeant. Order them to stay here. My men and I will cross the river with you. As soon as we get to the other side, I will set you free. I give you my word.
The answer is no.
Sergeant, be reasonable.
Kirby! Little John! If they make a move to the river, cut them down!
Sergeant, don't be a fool. Come with me.
Flesh and gain! Sie bringen uns alle um!
Do not shoot. Please, do not shoot.
You have 10 seconds, Sergeant.
In the field, we will stop. Tun Sie uns alle. Das ist ein Befehl.
Halt dein Mund!
Es hat seinen Key. Es hat keinen Sinn. Sie haben die Waffen. I don't want to die. Don't shoot. If you kill him, if you kill him, he will all die!
He have it, he's not!
Come on, get back. All right. Now you lead the way. In case there are any more mines.
Come on.
those prisoners. I'll be some kind of medal we could get for that.
Yeah, they ought to give me one for each foot.
I'm on my way to G2, and I wanted you guys to know what a great job you did. My German kameraden have been talking a lot. It was worth the trip. Well, good luck to you.
Same to you.
You as an officer all the time.
We should have shot him when we had the chance.